Here is the piston off my 250 TE Husqvarna. It's done 120 hours. This is the first piston, and you can see the crack is just starting to appear, so this was good timing. 120 hours.